saying number 266. Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, said, "In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful." Someone asked Amir al-Mu'mineen, peace be upon him, to define faith for him, so he said, "Come to me tomorrow so that I enlighten you in the presence of all the people. So that if you forget what I say others might retain it, because an utterance is like a fluttering prey which may be grappled with by someone but missed by others."